A surprise. I wasn't expecting it. I hate to say this, but that was a very, very good choice of song.
Yes.
Here's the thing. It's five acts that go through. I thought what I watched is very good, but I don't know if it's great.
What? That's wrong. Well, the good thing is it's the audience that is voting, you know? It's not him. So please, audience, vote. You have to.
Yeah!
Thank you so much.
Everything!
Mwah. Thank you, Maria.
Yeah! Everything!
Hello.
Hello, America.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Sunny Chatham.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm from Paris, Texas.
So what do you do for a living?
I work on classic cars and trucks. I do interiors, and I do custom embroidery.
Ooh, nice.
And upholstering.
Wow. And you're going to be singing and playing the ukulele?
Yes, I am, sir.
What inspired you to play the ukulele and sing?
I saw Grace VanderWaal win on this show.
Oh, it's my golden buzzer.
Yes.
I saw her play, and I just got a ukulele, and I started writing songs, and they just started pouring out of me. They just started pouring out of me. Oh, can I show you my dream board?
Your what?
I brought my dream board.
Yeah, I got one of those.
All right.
So that's, can I have a mic stand maybe? Or it's okay, all right. I'm sorry, I'm taking a look.
I see Sophia on there.
Yeah. So that's me, Sunny Chatham.
Yes.
And that's the crowd loving me. And you're loving me, aren't you? Aren't you? You're loving me. That's my Grammy.
I think we need to move on to the performance now, Sunny.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
I'm sorry.
No, we got it. We got it. It's all good.
Sophia, I want you to know... I have a lady friend already, so it's not romantic, my intentions, but I just wanted to meet you and say, hi, I'm Sunny, and I just respect you so much, and you're...
Thank you, Sunny.
You're just a strong woman, and... Can I say hi to my lady friend, P?
No, hey, is there a song?
Hi, P, I love you.
Who?
I love you.
Yeah, we don't have time.
Stand up, P. I don't want to see P. Where's P?
She's not here. She's taking care of her mother. She couldn't come to that.
What song are you singing tonight?
Well, that's the thing. See, I wanted to set myself apart from others.
You're already there.
Thank you, Howie. I would really love it if you would help me choose the song. Well, I need help, so.
What about I Don't Know My Name by Grace Vandeville?
Well, I want to sing an original song. So I've written hundreds of songs. I've written hundreds of songs
pink,
and I brought-
Pick whatever you want.
I wrote them on a card. So the pink is love songs.
Okay, pick that one, do that one.
The blue.
We definitely want
definitely
love.
A love song.
Love,
do
love
the pink
song.
One, do the pink song.
I haven't gotten to all of
pink,
them yet.
Pink.
But wait a minute, just a second. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to be rude, but if I flip and you say stop.
Okay, go
they
ahead.
They already
hurry
said
up.
Stop.
Hurry up. Say stop.
Well, you gotta be a little faster.
Okay, stop.
But I didn't flip him yet.
I know.
I'll sing. I'm so
yeah.
sorry. But I'll sing. But I just have, I would like everyone to be part of this song. So
oh my God.
I have some presents. I just want to real quick, if it's okay.
He's running out.
I have some special egg shapers. Special one for Sophia. It's a ladybug.
I mean, throw it.
Can I bring it down?
Sing your song. Sing your song. Sing your song. Sing your song.
One more red buzzer left.
Okay, just give me 1 second.
Sonny, no. Sonny, you've got to sing the song, please. I'm begging you.
I will, but just one thing.
No, I'm really begging you now.
Sonny, do you see this hand? It's going very close to that red buzzer. If you don't start singing right now, then it's going to be over.
I brought you egg shakers.
Start singing.
Please don't.
Start singing.
Sing, Sonny.
Please don't.
Start singing.
Sing.
I'll sing.
Please.
I'll sing. Okay.
Please.
I'm going to sing.
Okay, put the things down and sing, please.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hand is traveling.
I'm just trying to...
It's getting closer, Sonny. Sonny, tick-tock.
Okay, I'm gonna sing.
Good, thank God.
I'm sorry, I just gotta tune up real quick. I wanted everyone to be part of it.
Goodbye!
You know, I wish I could show you our vision board. It's a picture of you leaving. Oh, that hurt.
Maybe you can come another season.
Really? I think he's gonna be here next season still. Heidi, what do you think?
What do I think? What's happening with your mustache, Sonny?
Wait a minute.
Okay, who are you?
Sonny.
Wait a minute.
Hi, I'm Krista Commendor. I'm a comedian performer from Brooklyn, New York.
Man, I feel like a woman.
I'm going to say something about this. One of my favorite comics of all time is Andy Kaufman. Yeah. based on that, I like you, and I think this is funny, and people are gonna.
Yeah.
So if we're gonna start voting, I would give you a yes.
It's a little bit annoying, to be honest with you. It's a no for me.
That was the whole point. She was trying to be annoying. I'm gonna give you a yes.
Wait, don't celebrate yet. You need three yeses to go on, so your future on this show is based on some.
You've gone from being the most annoying contestant genuinely I've ever met in my life to suddenly everyone loves you. So for that reason, you got a yes. Thank you very much.
Yeah, good night, everybody. It's over. It's over. Good night. Thank you. We'll find her mustache.
My brothers don't die. We just rusty bar. I tell your girl to link me at the coffee shop. I put in the work and take the profit. Looking at my girl, that what a goddess.
Thank God.
Rule number two, don't make the promise. If you can't keep the deal, then just be honest. I can never die.
Oh,
yeah.
Shake your body, baby, do that bum bum.
Last member of Les Sancho, and we hope you loved it.
They're great.
You are all wonderful dancers. I love the surprise. You guys are sensational.
The intro when you were doing the street dancing, that was wicked. Your Latin flavor was amazing. Great personalities. There's nothing here not to love. Well done, guys.
I flipping loved it. I've not felt this much joy about a dance crew for ages on Britain's Got Talent. So I am thrilled you came today from France. Merci.
Oui, c'est magnifique. Of all the thousands of dance crews, groups, whatever you want to call them, we've had over the years, we actually only remember very few. And what you have is amazing personalities. You have amazing showmanship. So it was a fantastic, fantastic audition.
So, should we vote, Simon?
Oui.
Ouais, it's a oui.
Catra Wheeze. Merci.
Yeah!
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Dev.
Hiya, Dev.
Where are you from, Dev?
The pits of hell.
And so why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
I want to make an announcement and quit my job, really. I want to be a little bit more positive and hopeful for a better future. So I've come up here to spread some love and sing a song.
Great.
Well, look, normally, Dev, I would ask someone, you know, how many kids you have. How many demons do you have?
Oh, goodness me. Countless.
OK, and who would be... Would you phone one of the demons first if you got through?
Ooh. Maybe a group chat.
Got it. Well, we wish you all the best.
Dev? For Dev? I only just got that.
Say you only just got that.
I want to break free.
Well, I didn't expect that.
I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I want to break free. And God knows I want to break.
Certainly the best singing devil we've had on today. And you're very horny as well. Are you going back to hell now?
Not without one of you lot.
I had no idea the devil was so talented.
Oh, stop it.
What worried me about it was you kept saying that God knows you want to break free.
Well, he'd know, wouldn't he?
You've got a very good voice.
Thank you.
I particularly loved some of your vocals. They were really cool.
I don't know whether this is flattering or not, but, you know, you as the devil have every show in the world to choose to audition on, yeah. And you chose Britain's Got Talent. So I somehow feel that's a compliment.
I mean, good company.
This is going to be the performance I'm going to remember most. Okay, we're gonna vote. David.
Dev.
Let me give you your first yes.
Yay!
I'm saying yes.
It is a yes from me, Dev.
The devil, you've got four yeses. Yeah!
Thank you so much. Yeah, it was fun. It's surreal, very surreal.
It's surreal for us, you know.
Yeah, I expected to meet them in hell, but I'm thrilled.
You met them out here?
Crossed off the list.
Lovely to meet you.
You too, mate. Right.
Congratulations.
Well done.
See you next time.
Hi, girls.
Hello.
How are you?
We're good.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the Mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it. We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Spice Girls. Spice Girl Power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Welcome. How are you?
I don't think he talks, Simon.
Anything you want to tell me? Okay, good luck. We're rooting for you.
Something, and I don't think that I got something. I'm still waiting.
I liked it. I don't know. think you monsters did a good job.
Okay, we're gonna vote. Howie.
Sophia understood it. I don't understand Sophia. It's a no for me.
It's a no for me. I'm sorry.
Yes for me.
It's a no for me, but honestly, it's been an absolute pleasure meeting you.
Thank you for coming.
All right, guys. All right, guys. Guy, okay. Okay.
So I don't understand what else do you guys want?
We don't want that.
My 13-year-old daughter can play a little piano for you. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, everyone. This is Ankh Erdin from Mongolia, and yes, he has won Mongolia's Got Talent.
Did you mentor in Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia. I went
That's
to the.
That's not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be on.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blame it on my roots, I sure them boots, ruined your bright top fear. Last one knew. You last wanna show, I was the last one you thought you see it. And I saw the surprise, that fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I tasted you, say don't even make it through. But you never hear me complain. Think I slip all down to the oasis. Girl, I got friends, low places.
That was fun.
Oh, look at Heidi with the smug face.
I mean, how amazing is his voice?
Wait.
Yes. Wait. Why?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course not. No one can lip sync on American.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How do you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Yeehaw,
because
to
your
that.
Tone is stunning. Absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can
in
I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think
the track comes.
You know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you. I really want to hear his voice.
Hello. Hello, how are you?
So, what's your name?
Sam Siri. My name is Sam Siri. I put music out as Nicotine Dolls.
Where are you from?
I live in New Jersey.
Tell me why you come on the show, Sam, please.
I came here because I've been making music my entire life, and like a month ago was the first month that I ever actually paid my bills or anything, with making music, and that's really cool. And thank you.
Good. Wow. And did you have a normal job before you were making music?
Before this job, I cleaned houses and I painted houses.
Yep.
And I wasn't very good at the second one. I'm fantastic at cleaning houses. But the second one, if you're watching, I'm sorry that I did that to your house.
What's the big dream?
The dream is to be a musician, and that's my job, and that's what I do every day, and it self-sustains. Like, I'm gonna be creative, and that's gonna be my job, you know?
Okay. The good news is you're here.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you, guys.
And this is hopefully gonna be your moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love the fact he's in a band, but it's only him. He's the star.
Stuffed inside that's tearing me up into the pieces on the floor, you see. I don't have an answer for you now. Stick around, I'll find a reason. Tell me what makes you shout. Tell me what makes you shout.
Amazing.
Your heart, if I was you, I'd fall apart next to this beating, bruising arm on a wall in a room no one wants to walk in. You leave me hanging and hoping. Whoa, tell me what makes you sad. Tell me what makes you sad. You said, tell me.
I mean, if Rod Stewart and John Mayer had a baby...
Those are my parents.
It's like, what? I mean, special.
Thank you very much.
Very, very special, boys.
Thank you.
It was so different and sexy. And you know what? I think this is your moment, Sam.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know what's great, Sam, is that it was really authentic. You were very honest with us as well. We got to know you really quickly, and it was like you swallowed a great singer. Because, you know, the way you talk, it's like there's somebody else in you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, I know how this is going to go, but we've got to do it. Heidi.
I mean, you're really special. Yes, 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 yes,
thank
yes,
you.
Yes, yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
You got three yeses, you're through to the next round. A big moment.
That was brilliant. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me, man.
Congratulations.
Hello.
Who are you?
We're Old Men Grooving.
Okay. Do you have jobs?
Yes, we do.
I'm an IT manager.
I'm a teacher.
And I do some part-time teaching as well.
Do you think that this is something that the Queen or the Royal Family would like?
Yeah, we think they're going to love what we're doing.
Okay, best of luck.
Thank you.
Imagine being their kids.
I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me.
fantastic. Britain's Got Talent.
It's my favourite one.
The idea behind this is fantastic. Now, we do see a lot of dance acts, and you're by far one of the more memorable ones, and actually, you've come with something original. It was humorous, it was lively, it was entertaining, it was spot on.
You've made dad dancing cool.
Hey! It was fantastic, and it feels warm, and I think everybody's going to absolutely love you at
Definitely
home.
Warm in these jumpers.
Yeah, I was going to say, and really sexy brown shoes, boys.
I was not expecting that. I thought when the first song came on, I thought, God, this is going to be awful. But you tricked me. A lot of dance acts I get bored rigid by, but you lot I could watch all night. It just goes to show you, and I really mean this, that age is nothing but a number.
Yeah! Are we going to vote? David, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
OMG. Four yeses. I actually hate this debate.
And it was all going so well.
Hello. We know who you are.
Blobby.
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 Blobby. Blobby.
All right, whatever. Right, why are you here?
Mr. Blobby, Blobby Magic Show.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, right, no more questions. Good luck.
Oh no.
Ha ha, here we go. Sonic!
Oh, God! Are you okay?
Oh. Mr. Blob is going to hospital!
Whoa! Blobby, Blobby, Blobby! Mana!
Yes, take any, pick a card, he's saying.
Any card?
Okay, I'll take that one.
Yeah.
Yes?
A blob!
Look at it, yes?
Ace!
No!
Oh!
Is that the
oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh!
Hello!
Hello!
Nice to meet you.
Okay? Okay?
Just awful.
Go on, get him up, get him up!
Oh no.
Is he going?
For any younger viewers who don't know who Mr. Blobby is, he is.
TV royalty!
TV royalty!
Oh, Chris! Blobby!
What would you like me to do?
Yes! Get him in there, Blobby!
Disappear in box!
Okay. It's gonna make Simon disappear!
Yeah! Blobby! Oh.
Can you go in there?
Norman! Norman!
Me?
Norman! Norman! Hi, Simon! Love you!
Bye, darling!
No.
Now let's all just sneak out.
Yeah, let's go home.
No!
Oh, boy, Stiller!
Hey, hold on a minute.
Blop, 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 blop!
Blop, 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 blop!
Blop it! Oh! Oh, blop!
Don't go near me.
Oh my God! Be careful, it's slippy.
Oh my God! This is gonna happen. Who'd like a cuddle?
Has he gone yet?
He's gone.
He's not, he's back!
What?
I've got
no shoes on!
He's
not,
me!
Who would like a cuddle?
Ah, oh, Blobby! How did you get away with that? Huh?
I hid.
Yes!
We all want the deck done, didn't we? Yes, we did! Yes, we did!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Oh no! No!
Welcome.
Thank you.
Actually reminds me of a Little Britain sketch that I did. Please, could I have your names?
I'm Paddy.
Yeah, I'm Nico.
And what is the nature of your relationship?
It's a professional one.
And might we ask you your age?
I will be 80 this July.
Do you think you can win this show?
Oh, it would be very nice, but just as long as people enjoy what we're doing and we give people pleasure, that's the main thing.
Okay, well, best of luck. Thank you.
fastest routine I've ever seen.
For what I did, because I did obviously buzz a little early. This is before all the crazy things happened, you know? It was all kind of like slow and normal, and then it all went ballistic. It was extraordinary.
You're an amazing example to older people, because you've shown that however old you are, you can still be spectacular and beautiful and do something amazing.
She can, all people can. If you want, you can.
How did you get into dancing?
I had been a dancer from the age of 2 and a half, like lots of little girls, and I gave it up to get married. I had 4 children.
Then when did you pick up dancing again?
I went to live in Spain with my husband, and unfortunately, after 18 months, he died. And for something to do, I went to Nico's Dance Academy to learn something totally different, and this is the result.
My grandmother is 93 years old, and I just kept thinking of her when you were being thrown around that man, and I think she would have wanted me to press my buzzer for you as well. So me and my nan are going to be right behind you, and I hope you win Britain's Got Talent. The fact that you did it for all those years and then had your lovely children, then lost your husband, you gave up so much.
Well, when I started to do this, I spoke with the family and I said, what do you think? And they said, well, you gave everything up to have us look after Dad, and he would be proud.
Yes, he would. Paddy, you are
are my hero. Like, you are unbelievable. I pray to God that I am like you when I'm your age. I don't want to sound patronizing, but we have to just say it as it is. That is something I've never seen before. I'm so pleased Amanda has pressed her button. And bravo, Nico!
And do you know what? We don't have to vote.
Good evening.
Who are you? What is your name?
I'm Ricardo. I'm from Italy.
Oh, where in Italy?
Yeah. Palermo, Sicily.
Sicily, Siciliano. Yeah.
Siciliano, yes.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
Oh, your baby. Are you super nervous that you're here?
Yeah, it's a dream for me to be here.
What is your talent?
Today, I'm gonna perform a song.
So you're a singer? Oh, I'm guessing it's like some beautiful opera.
Thank you.
I love your outfit. You look very elegant.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we're ready.
Thank you.
He doesn't look like he's 21.
You're right, he looks 19.
From Italy to do that.
Yeah.
Simon, do you want a second song?
No. No. It's okay.
Howie, what did you think?
You know what? It's not so much how it sounds, but where it comes from. No, because a lot of people listen to music that is manufactured technically, and yours is all handmade.
I don't want
it. It looks so easy, but it's like, I can't even...
It's a skill.
I think it's hard what you do.
But does it make it good? I think we should vote.
I'm giving you your first yes.
Thank you.
Simon!
No.
Oh,
and it's Heidi? Okay.
I'm gonna give you a second yes.
You need one more yes.
Deserve to compete for $1 million. I don't know. I'm thinking of corn.
Sophia, have you ever seen anything like that before?
Maybe not, but
he's unique.
Come on.
I'm gonna do what the audience wants and I'm gonna say yes. Oh.
You did the right thing.
You are actually nuts, all of you.
Listen, you won the audience over. It was amazing. You didn't come all this way for nothing.
Hello.
Hello.
I think I recognize you.
Possibly.
And what is your name, please?
Mary P.
Mary P.
I wondered if it was Mary Poppins. We need the hat stand.
Okay, and what's the dream, Mary?
To be in theatres, to be in the West End.
Have you ever come close to anything like that?
Never.
Well,
no.
That's why we're here. And yes, we think
2 or 3 minutes literally can change your life. So good luck.
Thank you very much.
She looks amazing.
She looked like the real deal.
Don't remember this, Mary Poppins.
This is the wrong song.
Wrong song, apparently.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'm a get you drunk, get you love drunk off my hump, 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 my lovely little lumps. Check it out. I drive these fellas crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ice things.
Mary P.
You can do it.
Let it blow dry. I like a big beard, I like a clean face. Oh, I don't discriminate. Come and get a taste. From the playboys to the gay boys. Come and slay boys, you're my fave boys.
Well, I wasn't expecting that.
It's super cool, it's beyond delicious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious. Super cool, fabulistic, it's beyond delicious.
That is the last thing I expected to see. It was incredible.
Thank you.
Mary Poppins had to evolve, if she's going to exist and still be around and be relevant, then this is her. This is who she has to be. It was absolutely brilliant.
I really enjoyed that. It was hilarious. It was silly. I mean, what other show could you see something like this on? It was very funny and unexpected. Well done.
It's a great idea, and you executed it perfectly.
I thought it was a brilliant audition. It was memorable. We do see people come on the stage, and they do very obvious things. This is different, which is why I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me. I'm so yes.
David.
Hello.
Focus. I am focused, I just don't know if... Are you going to talk?
Oh.
Hello. Hi there.
I'm a bit scared. This is weird.
Hello, humans. My name is Mr. Cuddles. I'm going to win the money. That's why I'm here today on Britain's Got Talent. Tell you what I'm going to do with the money. I'm going to rule the world. Unveil the Disguisatron.
I knew you were going
to do that. Hold on, hold on. Now, this may look like just spray-painted cardboard, but this is advanced science. Slylin!
Yes?
Would you please think of your favorite celebrity?
Yes.
Make it somebody really famous, really big.
I've done it.
All right, concentrate.
I'm concentrating.
All right, activate the Disguisatron. I am disguised as Slylin's favorite celebrity.
No, that actually looks so much like him.
I got a joke for you. What do you get if you mix Slylin with a cephalopod? Calamari. All right, put me back. All right, I'm going to reveal to you the time machine.
Simon, please.
I love it.
No, you don't. What the?
That went very well.
Babe, it was painful to watch.
Yeah, that was painful, but I feel tight for him.
You can't put everyone through.
That's it. Thank you.
I think Simon liked it because it was about you. You want a yes or a no, Simon? Simon?
Yes?
Would you like to give him a yes or a no, dear?
I will.
Yes.
Thank you, Simon.
Amanda?
No, it's a no.
It's a no.
All right, I'm going to say no too, but thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Welcome to America's Got
Thank
Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Mia Morris.
Hi, Mia Morris. And how old are you, Mia?
I'm 17, junior in high school.
Where are you from?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Obviously, you go to school.
I do, unfortunately, yes.
Unfortunately? You're not enjoying school?
School schmool, it is what it is.
I agree.
Could live without it, you know.
That's funny.
And what are you going to be doing for us tonight?
So I'm a songwriter. I'm going to be playing one of my songs, but I'm also a multi-instrumentalist. And I'm playing as a one-woman band.
How do you play as a one-woman band? How do you play everything?
With this here loop pedal.
Oh, looping. Explain to the people what looping is.
So I like to describe a loop pedal as a recording studio at your feet.
Right.
I'll show you. Check. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does.
So you record each individual sound yourself, and then it plays on a loop, and hopefully it comes together and magic
and
happens.
And hopefully it comes together, yes.
I love that. Is this what you want to do for a living? Like, what's the dream?
My dream is to share my music and my writing with the world.
Wow.
Yeah.
I cannot wait to hear what you do.
Thank you.
I like this kind of thing. I just want to start. I just think you're a star. I think looping is so cool.
Thank you.
The fact that you're playing every instrument, I could watch a concert. I could watch you doing this. I just love what you did. Heidi, what do you think?
I thought it was a lot of fun. One woman show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sophia?
I think you're one of the coolest girls that's been standing in that stage.
Simon?
I think, Mia, you know, look, it was at times a bit of a mess, but then again, it should be. You know, it's kind of like it's all done in the moment, so therefore it's not perfect, but it shouldn't be perfect, which is why I loved it so much.
Thank you.
I'd rather listen to somebody like you who's original and talented rather than someone who comes with some horrible backing track and sings a song I've heard a million times. This year, it's all about originality.
I can do that.
We're going to vote really quickly. I'm giving you your first yes.
Thank you. I give you a second yes. Thank you.
Sophia.
I love you, yes.
Three yeses.
Just genius, Mia. Absolutely genius. Four yeses.
Four yeses.
Thank you guys so much.
I love that.
Yeah, that was cool.
It was so cool. It was cool.
It was cool.
Let's go.
So good, baby. That's great.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
I am so excited for this performance that you're about to do.
Thank you, Mel.
But your voice is just incredible. But the story is what gets me. Like, it makes me fall in love with you even more.
And you did a very beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank you. Well done. Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I got to tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have inside ourselves.
Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business. Mm-hmm. And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer. You know? So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
Hi, everybody.
And who are you?
Penny Starr.
And where are you from, Penny Starr?
Palm Bay, Florida.
Okay. So tell me about you.
I'm an American. I love it. I'm 88 years old.
Are you single?
I'm a widow now.
Oh.
But I had 6 husbands.
No!
6? What?
Whoa.
And they all died.
They all died?
They're all dead.
Yeah. May they rest in peace and peace and peace and peace and peace and peace.
I'm kidding. I'm sorry to hear that, by the way.
Oh, that's all right.
Are you looking for another one?
Yes, but it takes a while to break them in.
What do you think of Simon?
Simon's all right. He's come a long way in the last couple of years.
Oh, thank you. That's good to hear. throw me here, Penny. Right, okay. Good luck. You're not going to take your clothes off. If you were to go forward, I mean, would more clothes come off?
Would your clothes come off if you keep going?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
I want to see more.
You want to see more?
I do.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
So unexpected. It's like we never know what's coming next.
We never know.
Where did you meet?
We met online.
And what's happened since?
We actually just started to like a lot of the same content, and then I actually just think that you messaged me one day.
No. I was asking since you...
Sorry. I can only apologize. I'm really nervous. Right. So, yeah.
Tonight is the first time that we're performing for such a big audience.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's it.
I'm excited.
We will attempt to do something that has never been done on the stage before.
Ooh.
We will require the assistance of 2 judges.
So may I please ask Bruno?
Oh God, not me.
And Amanda.
Again,
join
Amanda.
Us on the stage. Oh, take a seat.
Have you fixed this, my son? To torture me.
Why do you want me here?
Be kind. Amanda, may I please ask you to pick a number between 1 and 5?
I want it to be number 1.
Oh, excellent choice right there. Because all the other cards are blank. Please remember that word, though.
Horny.
We will need it. So, judges, what was the word that was written on the card, please?
Pony.
Pony.
I'm just a
Paul!
sit and say that one down loud. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
We are the Forbidden Circus of Men.
Oh! Yeah.
That was genius. You've made Bruno's dream come true.
You made my night and you made everybody's night, don't you think? Yes. Let me hear it.
You still got somebody's belt around your neck.
That was so surprising.
Okay, I think I know where this is going. Bruno, yes or no?
Oh, what do you think? Yes!
Yes! Alicia.
I'm going to say yes.
Amanda.
Yes, yes, yes!
And that means you are through to the next round.
Kara with a K.
And where are you from, Kara with a K?
I'm originally from Texas. Yeehaw! I live here in Hollywood now.
Kara, how old are you?
Well, I'm technically 37. I could play 27, I think, with good lighting. thank you, Lord.
So why do you think you're not had the break you think you've needed?
I've been waiting for you, baby. You make dreams happen. Everything he touches turns to gold. Simon, honey, I need you to put your hands all over my dreams.
It's supposed to be the other way around, Kara. You're supposed to make our dreams come true.
Buckle up, put her in neutral, and enjoy the ride. Oh, because
I didn't say put her in neutral.
You know, just sit back, relax, you know.
Okay, so I'm in first gear right now. What do I do?
Oh, okay, is this an English thing? Okay, okay, darling. What you got to do, I know that was a bad accent, don't kill me, but you basically just do this.
Yep.
Lean her back. Just like maybe release a button off the notch of your belt.
I got it.
Love you, Howie.
I love you too.
Love you, love you. I really love you. Okay,
just... Likewise.
Is this moment happening right now?
Yep.
Okay. Buckle up, we're going to church. We're going to church. Guys, I don't like to brag, but I did just lose 45 pounds of fat. Oh, I kept off 2.7. You know, because it's hard losing weight, you know? Because when you lose weight, what they don't tell you is that it's never really lost. It's kind, no, it's like a demon stalker waiting in the shadows for you to just have a moment of weakness, just like, you don't really like kale salads, do you? And I don't, because I'm from Texas, okay? You don't bring us a salad unless it's rocking a deep-fried tire on top of that salad.
A tire?
Can I get a witness?
Yeah, that's right.
You know, you just got to be ready because you just got to stay on the grind because what is...
Look at the shoes! Look at the shoes!
I can't!
She's not about to
Yo.
Be good.
I didn't forget about you. Hold on, I'm coming for you, girl.
Oh, hell.
Listen, they never get a cheat day, girl. I didn't want to leave you out. Here you go.
Hi. Oh, now she's got fries.
Come on, girl. You're so gorgeous. Howie, are we into it?
Howie.
You want one? Listen, you look very hydrated. I'm a little parched, baby, so.
The Dots. I'm Amanda, this is Rosie, and this is Kathy.
And so where do you normally perform?
All over the place.
I've never done it before.
Oh no, we said we weren't going to do that. We weren't going to say that. Basically, yesterday, one of our original Dots actually walked out, the creative differences, but Kathy has stepped in last minute.
Hang on.
She's learned the routine.
Don't just throw that away. What happened?
She's a bit difficult, should we say.
So you've never performed with them until today?
No.
Yeah. I am intrigued what you're going to do, so I'm going to let you take to the stage and go
Thank
for
you.
It.
Thank you.
No. Wrong way, wrong way.
He was a famous drunken man at Chicago Way.
Other way.
He had a hoop of style that no one else could play.
Other way.
He was a tempo unknown unless the bass and guitar was playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays rarely. He's the boogie, boogie, boogie boy.
The penny just dropped.
Yeah, he's like a light bulb moment.
He's the boogie, woogie, bugle boy of Company
so
B.
Cute.
He must serve boogie, woogie, bugle boy of Company B.
I knew that was part of the act.
I'm actually getting really stupid, aren't I? That was brilliant, by the way, because you really, really fooled me.
It was absolutely brilliant. Your timing was excellent. Your harmonies are actually very good. And, you know, in the end, I think you'll get there. So, good luck.
I love everything about this act. Just a genius idea. I love seeing things go wrong, and this is proper entertainment.
You're brilliantly talented comic performers. Everyone can enjoy this, can't they?
Yeah.
You are on to something, The Dot. So let me kick this off with an enormous yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
I knew all along it was a joke. It's
four yeses.
Come on. Come on. Here we are. Here we go.
It just was the best that he didn't know what was going on.
He didn't know.
I loved it.
Oh, there we go. Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yep, no problem.
What is your name? How old are you? And where are you from, please?
My name's Sean Wines. I'm 59 years old, and I'm from the south coast of the UK.
All right.
Wow.
Welcome.
UK, mate.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a music teacher.
Ah.
I used to be an electrician.
Yes.
But 20 years ago, a chance meeting with someone said, you should go into teaching. And I did, and now I'm here, and I can't believe it. It's incredible.
And how old are your students?
Ages of 5, 6, right the way up to 18.
Where would you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Still teaching, I hope, because I absolutely love what I do. The kids keep me young.
So, what has taken you so long to come here to audition?
I never thought about it, but I've always said to all the kids, you know, we do a lot of concerts, and they get really nervous, and they say, sir, I'm really nervous. And I said, well, look, if you weren't nervous, I'd be nervous. Yeah, but it's not like that for you. And I thought, OK, maybe I need to do something.
Are you nervous right now?
Nervous? Oh, just a little bit.
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Good luck.
OK, thank you very much.
All right, well, I'm excited to see what he does.
Thank you.
expected that.
You are so kind. That's too kind. We want more. We want more.
Wow.
They want more. That was so much fun to watch. I mean, look, you didn't think that you could be a teacher.
No.
Did you ever imagine that you could be a rock star?
I have a mix of emotions. It's the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done, but also the most exhilarating. My legs are going. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys.
Simon?
You look so normal and nice and sweet, and then you turn into somebody else when you perform. I love that. Heidi.
You did become a rock star, and you did everything kind of like eyes closed, and you couldn't believe your eyes when we were all standing up for you.
No.
You're the cutest!
No, I was waiting for the red X's.
Oh, no!
I want to start with 1,000,000% yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me, too.
You got 4 yeses.
Okay, stand up, I got you.
That was amazing.
Oh, not only, it was so unexpected, so surprising.
How are you wrong?
No, he does.
Well, that was unbelievable. That's the surrealist day of my life.
Hello.
Hello.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
What's your name?
I am Ruby Sinclair, the dancing diva.
Oh!
Surprise!
Oh, I'm not.
How long have you been doing it?
So, Ruby has been around for 2 years now. I'm still a baby drag queen, but I've been dancing for over 20 years, and I can't wait to dance in front of you all tonight.
Amazing. Did you bring anyone with you?
I did. My boyfriend is here.
Your boyfriend is already in tears.
Oh, he's the best supporter ever.
Oh. Okay, Ruby, good luck.
Bravo! Oh my God!
Bruno, you're the expert. What do you think?
Oh, he's going to have to stand up for this, I reckon.
Your Latin technique, your placement, your buchicanas, I mean, come on. That was excellent.
There he is. Off the jacket's off and everything.
Oh, he loved it.
I mean, you're a fantastic dancing queen. We love you.
Thank you.
Bellissimo! It was raw. It was sexy. I loved it.
I'm going to try it.
Try it.
He could keep everybody standing up, so I'm going to see how it feels. You are absolutely amazing. You work that stage like no one's business. I loved it. Mwah. Up you get.
Come on.
Well, for me, you were absolutely sensational. If you went through to the next round, I wonder whether you might do a little duet with Bruno. Yeah.
No, that's out of the question.
Why?
I can't compete with that.
It was amazing.
Well, Ruby, with a show like this, you have, we say, 3 minutes to make an impression. And you did. And the audience loved you. It was brilliant, absolutely brilliant. So I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me. I'm going to say yes.
It is a yes from me, my love.
That's how you celebrate four yeses.
Oh my!
Oh, well done, Ruby.
That was a lot of fun.
That was very fun.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
Aaron Marshall.
Are you wearing jeans or tights?
They're jeans, yeah.
Jeans, okay. Have you got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I've got a girlfriend, yeah, over there.
You're gonna be a dad?
We're expecting a baby soon.
Really?
Congratulations.
All right, my darling, well, whenever you're ready, good luck.
Simon's head sounds.
Be horrible to more people.
I can hear you do an album of classics like that.
The bare necessities of life.
Let's take a vote. David?
Going forward, what would you do?
I could do Hakuna Matata next, so...
Well, look, if you're going to do Hakuna Matata next, I'm going to say yes.
Amanda?
It's a big, fat, cold, icy, frozen no.
Simon?
I've learned doing this job. You listen to the audience behind you. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Amanda, I love you.
No, you can't.
But Aaron, it's a yes from me.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well done.
Welcome.
Hi.
What's your name?
Genevieve.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience. And it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe. Make
us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
You
said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended.
Yes. Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real.
That was just
so different and so unique. But what do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and the...
What?
OMG. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me.
Canada, and I know that it's great.
Charmian! You are Howie's golden buzzer. How do you feel?
I feel happy. I don't know how I feel, my God.
Well, I'll tell you something. You made me so proud. This is the reason that I want to be on the show. You are the reason that I want to be on this show. I'm so excited. I cannot wait for the world to see you.
Okay.
Oh my God, guys, that was just fantastic!
I did actually ask Mel, you know, did you have anything to do with the music? She said yes. And obviously, when I heard the second track, your ego is out of control. I think this is like the only dance group I've ever seen in the world who do what they do,
yeah,
which
exactly.
Makes you stand out, and that's important.
when you do a flip and you land on those heels. It's insane. How can you land on those heels?
It's amazing. I wish you the best of luck. I wish it was up to us, but it's up to the audience.
Team Mel B! Team Mel B!
I love you guys.
Thank you so much.
I have to give it to you now.
Simon.
You love clowns?
He loves clowns.
Yeah. This is going to be fun. Good evening. How are you?
Hola, muy bien, gracias a usted.
Ah, habla español.
Sí, claro.
What is your name? Nombre?
Me llamo Papayazo.
Papayazo.
Sí, Papayazo.
Where are you from? ¿De dónde eres?
De Chile.
Ah, from Chile. What are you going to do for us tonight, Papayazo?
Hoy día voy a hacer imitaciones.
Impressions.
Sí.
Okay, let's see what you've got tonight.
Okay. Primero, yo soy un elefante. ¿No? Okay. Quizás un perrito. Ruff, ruff.
No.
Well,
that's supposed to be a dog.
Okay, entonces, yo soy el Jason Statham.
I got one last job for ya. And this time, it ain't gonna be easy.
That's perfect.
Okay, ustedes les quitan personas famosas, entonces aquí hay otra. Este es el David Attenborough.
The Chilean clown is known for surviving solely off laughter. Therefore, this clown is in mortal danger.
No, está bien. Okay, otra para ustedes. Este es el Jimmy Fallon. Got a great show tonight, everybody. We got Adam Driver in the house. Now, Adam Driver, I've been meaning to ask you, man, like, what's going on?
What's going on, Jimmy, is that I'm an incredibly gifted actor. And if you do not agree with that, then you do not know what I am capable of!
Whoa! Adam Driver, ¿no es cierto? Okay. Tengo una más para ustedes. Esta es la última, last one. Este es el Simon Cowell.
I don't mean to be rude, but I've seen funnier clowns in horror films.
Amazing. I'm surprised. I thought you were going to come and, you know, clown around. I'm going to be honest. This was a very big surprise. Good for you.
We look for moments and we look for surprises. And you are a moment and you are a surprise. The way you started out with the animal noises, we thought, oh, this is a joke act. And then you are one of the best impressionists I've ever heard.
I thought your impressions were amazing. What I even loved most is how excited you were when it worked out in the end. You did your impression and then you were so happy with yourself when you were laughing. That made me laugh.
Seriously. I don't know what to say. I've never seen or met a funny clown in the world. You might be the only one.
Muchas gracias.
Bueno, vamos a votar. We're going to vote for
okay,
you.
Okay.
I'm going to give you the first yes.
Simon.
Two yeses.
Ali.
Second.
Four yeses. Muchas gracias.
an amazing impressionist. I can't wait to see what you do next. Do you have more impressions?
See? Si.
Oh, this is so good!
He was so good.
I loved him. That was a surprise.
What a lovely smile you have.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Chrissy Lee.
And how old are you?
I'll be 77 in June.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Have you had any work done? Because you look great.
No.
No. Wow. Someone in the room has not had work done. It's incredible. Chrissy, I'd just like you to take the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
She's being all mysterious, isn't she?
Expecting that.
Wow. I've got nobody to talk to now.
Surprises, aren't you?
He's thrown a cardigan up in the air and it's stuck on a light.
I really thought, oh God, you're going to be a really bad comedian. I'm going to have to pretend to like you because of your age and it's going to be... And then you did that. And I think that's what this show is all about. Surprises and talent. I'm definitely going to remember you, Chrissy, and I would love to see you in the finals.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
For me, the fact that you are 77 and still rocking out and still look cool and are still doing something you're passionate about, I find that really inspiring, and I think that makes you even more amazing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're an inspiration. You're fantastic. It doesn't matter what age you are, you can do whatever makes you happy.
Thank you.
Let me kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses. Congratulations.
Congratulations! Thank you.
Oh, well done. I was kind of stuck across there after that. Well done.
I loved that. That was very surprising.
And there's your Thea.
Give it back to the old lady now.
Oh my God. So cute.
You're joking. It's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie.
Callie.
Savannah.
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
Nanny. So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
3.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
4.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it, and we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Oh. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Nick.
Goodness me.
Oh, wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. You know?
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what,
gosh.
Nick, I'll tell you what, why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on? Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick, literally thought you'd run away.
I notice you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing here.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
Oh, that was wonderful, wasn't it?
Oh,
I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt there's not a dry eye in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Oh, well done, Nick.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Thank you.
Or furball.
Okay, let's go.
What is he supposed to do?
This might be the most bizarre thing I've ever seen.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
What?
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling
good. Wow, what a voice.
Is so good. Who's behind? It's a new day. Me. I haven't got a clue. It's a new life.
Somebody with such a tiny neck.
I know. You must be Michael Bublé's pussycat. I'm telling you, that those vocals were insane.
Extraordinary. I mean, Noodle, when did you first start singing?
I've sung ever since I was a kitten.
Definitely, definitely the best cat vocalist we've ever had on the show.
Yes.
By far. By far.
I always said one year a singing animal would win Britain's Got Talent. I've always said it. Now, I didn't necessarily believe it.
You better believe it.
What if it's
I never thought I would one day be talking to a cat saying how much I loved your singing voice. But I am. And I think, Noodle, you possibly could win the show.
Wow. Thank you, Simon.
I do. I mean, that was amazing.
Let's vote.
But it's the future. You know, it's like virtual artists. And for me, it's a huge, huge yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's how you do it. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. Bye.
He's so cute.
So cute.
He doesn't talk how he sings.
No.
Who is he?
Oh, you don't really know.
No, I have no idea.
Good evening. Hey, how's it going?
It's going good, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Evan Turnbull.
Where are you from?
Glace Bay, Nova Scotia.
So's everybody else. Yeah, right on.
It's a 25-hour car ride to get here.
Did you drive?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Me with my parents.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're a singer. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. And what do you do full time?
Well, I did work at Tim Hortons, but...
What's your favorite donut?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy.
Are you eating something? No, it's okay. Is it a Timbit?
No, it's a cough drop.
Do you have a cough?
A little bit. I'm all right.
Oh, no, don't tell Howie that.
Great. So you've only been doing this for like 2 years. What do you want out of this?
I'd like to make this my career.
All right, good luck. So we'll see what 2 years of singing and slinging coffee does. Go ahead, buddy.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. Makes my moves
away. You can sing.
Sweet Maria, and the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the skies. I'm a Maria, oh my Maria, oh Maria, I love you, Maria, I love you.
This is amazing.
She is the sunlight when the skies are gray. She treats me so right. Take me away, my Maria.